How do you feel during these anxiety attacks?
My muscles start stiffening, heart rate increases, short breaths. Dissociating is the worst part. I get the feeling that things are spinning out of my control, and I know that the only person who can save me from that is myself. That's what I'm most afraid of. But then suddenly, I take a deep breath, one after another, and it all melts away until it happens again.